There's also our search for the undiscovered stars in the West Country and our talent competition called Spot On. But first of all, a musical craze that's sweeping the country. Ladies and gentlemen, doing their own version of the Plymouth Hoedown, will you please welcome the TJ Line Dancers?
Tell you rather weird, anything you please. Myself already knows I'm not okay. Why you can tell my eyes to watch out for my mind. Might be walking out on it a day. But don't tell my heart, my achy, breaky heart. Just don't think he'd understand. And if you tell my heart, my achy, breaky heart, might blow up and kill this man.
Thank you very much. That was fantastic. Now, you two, why is it called, it's Bob, first of all, why is it called the TJ Line Dancers?
Ah, well, that's my studio in Plymouth, Tanner J Dance Centre.
Yeah, and you are?
I'm Jan.
Jan, you're the other
Tanner
half.
J. That's right.
Great stuff. What is it? Why is it so popular then, it's line dancing?
Well, I think it's full of fun, and everybody can dance it on their own. We get a lot of people coming that wouldn't go out otherwise, that come along on their own, and you don't need a partner, and it's all good social dancing.
Yeah, I mean, that is the thing, isn't it? It keeps you really fit.
And it goes, as you see, it goes right through the ages, and we have got some six-year-olds doing it in a little team, so it goes right through, they even get as old as me.
You wouldn't do it in the street because you'd be arrested, wouldn't
I think
you?
I would be,
you walk like that, hey?
Yeah.
Great stuff, but it does keep you fit, and it's sort of all ages, all sizes, and even I could do it, could I?
It's called the tush push, so you would have trouble pushing your tush.
I mean, you teach loads of dances, but which is your favourite?
Well, I'm excited about this because everybody that comes in the studio, yee-haw, they're off straight away as soon as the music goes on.
You have to do that, you have to say yee-haw as you walk in.
Yeah,
great
really.
Stuff. Well, look, thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, the TJ Line Dancers.